What is going on, gamers? Welcome back to GTA 5. We are Trevor, still, in Blaine County, and all those spinning wheels in the background. We are about to do a mission for the Chinese. Might be an arms deal. Might be me killing everyone like I did with the Lost. but we shall see. Let's start this puppy up and see what's going to happen. Of course it's going to be something crazy. It's Trevor. I think this is where I start. I don't know. I'm at the sea, but it's not starting. By the, it's like literally right here and it's not starting. Interesting. Oh, do I have to go inside?
What, Dylan?
Yeah, I think I do have to go inside.
We should go to the dungeon crawler. Yep. All the celebs go there.
That's right.
Fuck.
Whoa.
Trevor. You're still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
What? Oh.
He's one. Ban him.
I have a video.
I can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now get me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay. But any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang, pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
You speak Spanish, speak it to each other!
Mr. Tao Chung is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh yeah, he seems it.
我说人事你真是太好了!
He is out.
你有空,你家的来分为了我。 这真是我人生中最美好的一刻。
What the fuck is wrong with him?
就是这个,就是这个,来来来来来!
What the heck?
I'm out.
No, don't go! Please, I beg you. If you go, his father kill me.
Why do I give a fuck?
You don't. But we hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay good price. Things work out, we partner, make big money.
I'm rushing!
Well, let me show you the operation.
Alright, possible business venture.
Chef, we're just coming down to see the kitchen!
You can't get here quick enough! The Aztecas are coming! They think you took out Ortega!
Oh,
they ain't mistaken.
Crap.
Well, get down here and take them out too!
Go show our new friends how we do things down here in Blaine County.
Your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No, no. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
Shit, Trevor! We ain't got long!
Whoa, manners, Chef! These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shung! Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right. Gentlemen, please, come check out the storage facilities. Go on now. Nice, right?
The heck?
Ample room inside. Mr. Chang, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out!
They're gonna protect him.
Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Oh, man.
Yes, Chef.
Help me!
Time to do some damage. Oh, God, they got, like, assault rifles and everything.
If I knew we were having visitors, would have done a little spring clean.
Oh, gosh.
Really what you did.
Woo! That's what's up.
That's what you came for! Clean them up, Chef! Come on!
Holy crap. Alright, I'm gonna go into rage mode.
Shit, man! They're through the fence! We better get on this!
Alright. Oh god, alright. Let's go.
Look out! On the left! Side!
They gotta have the whole crew here! Where's the rest of them, eh?
They got behind us! The back of the building!
Oh man. Let's get them!
Trevor, man, get behind something!
Get off my property!
These guys have no idea who they're dealing with.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out.
This is extremely unprofessional!
Shit, horrible!
They all want to die, let them die. Oh god, that was a huge explosion. One car, blow up, blow up, blow up. God, their cars are like bulletproof. What'd you call me?
They're coming up the stairs!
Motherfuckers!
You're not coming
I
up here.
I think they're coming through the shop. Let's get to the front.
All right, then let's go.
I'll go wherever the fuck I please.
We gotta get downstairs. Come on!
All right.
Get behind here. They're coming in.
The fucking people trying to see the hole in this.
He's gonna die.
Come on, you ass!
Headshot.
Hey,
here he is!
Almost out of bullets.
This what you came for?
Ortega's dead! And so's your crew!
Get back inside and clean up the lab! I should check
on the
Chinese
ran off.
Delegation. They might be catching a chill.
God, these guys are. Oh my gosh, they're dead.
Time to recommence the tour, gentlemen. I think we have seen quite enough.
I'll swing by and sign the contracts, alright? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor, are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
Okay.
Hopefully we didn't scare them off. Autosave. Alright, yes, autosave. Trevor Phillips Industries, body count 30 out of 32. Left two people alive. What? Scrap mission time, 5 minutes. Alright. Alright, health pack. This is our chef cook place. Let's go upstairs and see what chef's doing. Chef, where are you? Okay, alright, so we cook meth. And lots of it, I guess. Come on. I want to jump out. I can't. Get out of the way, chef.
Open your fucking eyes.
Don't run out on me, man. Oh my gosh, you booked. Chef, why are you leaving? Alright. Let's see what's next on the agenda. On the Trevor Phillips path of destruction. in the car.
Yeah, I'm seeing about three of you right now.
Fuck off. I bet you are. Let's get back to the crib. Off-road and woohoo!
You gotta see this!
Alright, I'm coming.
What's going on, Ron?
They were here for you! Here for you!
Who was here?
Them bikers! After you killed Johnny Kay?
And they damaged my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul! This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny K meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic, midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity leather, chapped-wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor, they are. They're chapped-wearing assholes.
Wait, little shit. Whoa.
What's on his face?
Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45, find him.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin. Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you. Wait. Now smile. Right? That's better. Run along. Now, Ron. Shall we go? I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek! Huh? The fucking cheek of it.
They destroyed my statue of impotent rage.
I got a swing by ammunition. I get the red one. Go to Sandy Shore's airfield. Check it out.
Is he coming with us, or I think he's going by himself? But let's go to ammunition, get some weapons or ammo.
Come in!
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
Oh, what are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high power scope.
Oh man, that's what's up. Could have sniped some fools. And buy some ammo for my
How you feel about brand synergy?
Assault rifle.
That sniper on your wall looks like it'll do the job.
There we go.
Sniper
rifle free. Hell
now
yeah.
Now I need a scope and a suppressor.
Advanced scope.
There's the necessary magnification.
Suppressor.
Get that look off your face. I know you sold Cletus's gun and he ain't got three brain cells.
That looks like we have enough. And I think we have grenades too. Yeah, we have grenades and tear gas, so we're all set up. We have so many weapons. Look at this weapon wheel. Oh my god, a grenade launcher? Is this real? Oh man. Oh, that's so sick. I think we picked it up from one of those guys. But we have our sniper. Oh man. This thing's sick. Let me see what it sounds like when it shoots. It's loud. But it's silent, so pretty sure far away it won't sound like nothing, but up close, of course, it's gonna sound like a lot of stuff. Now we have to go find Ron at the airfield, I think so.
Ron!
I guess we're gonna snipe some people now.
Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor! But you gotta look out!
Oh, doggy.
All over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run! We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
I'm waiting at the water tower, boss.
I'm right here.
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers.
Hardware's not here yet. I'm coming up.
Let me get to the top. It's kind of crazy that he can get a high-powered sniper rifle like that and like no paperwork, no nothing.
Up here.
Man, the Lost are about to get
enough
effed
waiting.
Up.
This is your moment, Ronald. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that,
man.
I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right, right. Got it.
Now, relax. The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor?
Yep.
Over by the road.
I see you.
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me. That's me. Don't shoot.
Well, get a move on.
I'm moving. Just keep me covered, okay?
All right. Very sneaky mission. Music for this mission's putting the mood, setting
Look,
the mood very perfectly.
There's a guard standing under the control tower.
Good kill, Trevor.
You want me to shoot you in the behind?
Like,
hurry
butter.
Up, will ya?
Shit! I hear an engine. They're gonna see that guy you shot. Maybe if you shoot those lights on the tower, it won't be so obvious. So bright! Come on, man!
There's one!
Come on, man!
And there's the other.
Got it. Whew.
You got him! Now don't shoot the guy in the van until he stops and gets out.
I can hear the music from here, that's awesome.
Hold fire! We gotta see what he's up to!
Come on.
I think he's just calling the dead guy. You can erase him now. He's out of the van now. Do it.
Headshot.
You should have seen the look on his face. Wait. A guy came out of the control tower. Get him quick.
All right.
You're gonna take.
And they all
got him.
Tumbling down.
Oh no.
Got him too.
Out of the tower. Another guy's on his way. Clean shot, Trev. There's another guy at the top of the tower. He's probably looking for his buddy.
I got him.
So long, sailor.
Get your sights back on me, Trev. I'm
all right,
scared.
All right.
You're cool. In my crosshairs again. There's no one left to kill, so get over to that gas tank and plant the bomb.
I can't. There's someone coming out of that building. I can hear him at that far door.
Which building? Building.
Shit! He's coming out the far door! Shit.
Got him.
The guy had a buddy in the building! He's come out!
Got him.
Good kill, Trevor!
That's how I do it, man.
I'm
Put
saved.
Ron in your tank.
Just keep a lookout! And whatever you do, don't hit the tank! Please, man!
Okay.
I think someone's coming!
Where is he?
He sees me, Trevor!
Got him.
A bolt from the blue!
Oof.
Can you hear that?
Here they
chopper!
Come, man.
Incoming!
Always hated that chopper. Just fucking drive, you're bikers.
It's looking for us, T. We ain't gonna get them guns when they got tactical superiority.
If I hit the chopper, everyone's gonna know we're here.
Oh,
try
I just
hit
it.
Pilot when he's settled. They might think he crashed. Might they?
They might.
Got him. Oh. All right, gotta help Ron. Get in, Ron, get in. Alright. No, don't get my phone. This one. Yes, no, this one's right here.
I don't see none of the guys.
Yes, Trevor, it's me.
I'm hoping this change of management will be as painless as possible.
Dead. Get to the plane.
We're good to go, man. Come on.
Plane's loaded up with crates, Trevor. Just like you said.
Oh my God.
The guns must be on the plane down the end of the runway. Get me to that plane.
This is nuts.
Get me to my plane, Rod. Time to trigger those explosives on that gas tanker.
Ain't you gonna use them explosives?
Come on, let's go, let's go.
So intense.
Let's go, Ronald!
Behind us.
Get me to that plane!
There it is.
Get me to my plane, Ron! Yeah! One for you, permit shop prick! I suppose there's room for
Oh, man.
Pull up, pull up! We gotta get
R2 to accelerate, L2 to slow down.
I told my contact to meet us just off the coast.
Hey, there's a fight on your way,
Trevor!
Oh, crap. Of this.
Well, you gotta get him off!
Well, the man on my wing presents no immediate danger. I'll do my best to oblige you.
He ain't letting go, is he?
Oh, he'll let go.
He's still there!
Now he's off.
There he goes!
Oh, man.
I feel safe.
You set up a bomb.
I'm flying a plane.
Already? I thought we was just hitting back at him for the thing with the statue.
Oh, man.
If you'd read
Trolls are inverted right now.
Report, Ron. You'd know TP Enterprises has been exploring a takeover of some lost MC business in the armaments and narcotics sectors for some time. And that kind of requires someone to purchase our guns.
Right, of course. But Johnny K and the figurine?
Recent events, my impending departure included, have only expedited things.
Trevor Phillips Enterprises is a far superior organization to the Lost Leather Club.
Well, we hope we improve revenue streams, cut overheads, and maximize profit, all that.
I wouldn't expect anything less.
For one thing, we won't be paying a bunch of idiots to stand around in cowhide sniffing engine fumes.
It's important work you're doing out here. God knows, we need a sharp mind running things. I am blessed to be a part of it.
Trevor Phillips Industries is a company I would not personally want to work for because I would probably die the first day on the job. But it's... Trevor's getting things done.
There's a flare in the water. I'm guessing it's them.
It better be. Drop your load.
Drop your load. I'm flying low. You're flying high, man. Fly as low as possible to avoid detection.
Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
What the heck? Race Ron to the airstrip. Well, he's already in the lead, so I think I'm gonna lose.
We're gonna make some coin from that hardware, boss.
TP Enterprises are raising guidance, and the Lost MC are posting unexpectedly soft projections for the coming quarter.
They're getting everything that's coming to them.
A vast criminal conspiracy like the Lost MC shouldn't let a goon like Johnny K represent them.
He was a man past his prime. I heard he used to be serious.
A few hard stamps to the head knocked the seriousness right out of him.
Sure did. But before that, I mean, back in Alderney.
Man was weak for Crystal, weak for Ashley. Man was weak. Shouldn't have spoken to me like that.
He shouldn't have. He was a fool, and you corrected him.
He'll not do that again.
Keep low over the swamp, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yep. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment?
This is crazy.
Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
All right, so... Got a shipment of weapons in the water. And now Trevor just has to get to the airstrip again. Hopefully it's not the airstrip that we just came from, because there might be a bunch of lost people there. Press circle? I think that's circle. To focus landing on the strip. Reduce your speed and try to land smoothly at the airstrip. Alright, hopefully I don't crash.
Woo! See, Trevor, you won. You're the better man, as if there was any doubt.
Woo, there we go. Awesome. Oh, taxi the plane to the hangar? Okay. Thought I was done. Can't turn though. Oh, there it is. Turn is R1 and left one.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might? Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now, because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns!
Trevor Phillips Industries! Technical expertise, managerial innovations, unstoppable!
Oh, that's right! Now go. I need to meditate. Or masturbate. Or both.
Or both. Oh, that's Trevor. You can now purchase various properties throughout San Andreas. Awesome. Properties available to buy are located at House Money Sign. The ones you own are House White Money Signed. The 3Js. Oh, that's awesome. You can buy properties and then you get income off that. That's pretty cool. It's different than any other game I've played. Sort of. It was an Assassin's Creed for a little bit, but this is kind of different. All right, let's purchase the hangar. 62,000. Nice. Completion 70%. Property costs, earn more money to pay for it. Screw that. I don't want to buy it then. Can I switch over to Michael? And no, I can't. Not yet. Alright, gamers. Well, I think we're going to end the video right here. Thank you so much for watching. In the next episode, we will go to the Chinese people again. And I just got a text from Ron. You should have received payment for Oscar's gunman already. Right, you know I'm thinking that. Oh, I just got a buggy. Just found a buggy. Alright, gamers. Next time you come, I will be riding this around Los Santos. Blank County, not Los Santos. And we will go see the Chinaman again. Alright, gamers. Hit like and subscribe for more gameplay videos and GTA 5 as I upload them. Hope you guys liked this one. I know I did. Peace.